Here we are today with Ganja Creator making a homemade volcano, or that type of vaporizer. So why don't you explain the heat gun here for the viewers?
Well, first we got a standard digital heat gun, and the key with this is that if you look here, it slowly comes on. It says 125, 160, 200. Then it levels out at 200 Celsius. And that's just about the right temperature we want for vaping. So now that it's already warmed up, I can turn it off, rest it down here. Now, this right here is just a little coffee percolator thing. It just fits really nice. This is just a standard paper towel roll. And there's foil lining the inside of it so that it doesn't burn and we don't start breathing in paper towel rolls.
And the same is done with another smaller piece of TP roll.
Yeah, toilet paper roll. Just the stuff you want in your vaporizer.
And homemade.
The great thing is that this fits perfectly over the nozzle here.
Nice and tight.
And then this fits perfectly, the bowl, right into here. And this is just a little T thing that opens and closes. So that fits in there. Then this fits in here. And for convenience, I just like to fasten it together like that. So it's not sealed there, but as it's on, I'm going to hold it and it will seal itself. So the bag now, I use a little fishing weight as the plug for it. The bag is just a standard turkey bag, and I just used some twist ties. Well, first I put it on here, put the twist ties around it, then I folded it back up, put another twist tie. It's a perfect mouthpiece that I can close as I please. So, now, to start it, what I do is I'll put it on, rested nice. I'll turn it on. So, as we looked at it, we know how long it takes to heat up. So you just let it go for a bit. Have everything all set up nice here. Then we're going to hold the paper part so our hands don't get hot. Then you come up here and you just hold it tight together.
And you can now see that the bag is filling just like the volcano vaporizer does.
Stop it a bit early. Now this bag, we could plug it. Now the plant's hot right now, so I can keep sucking through there, it's awesome. And you just keep going and you'll just keep getting vapor come out of it. It's delicious. And so then nothing gets wasted that way. Now you have the perfect bag here, ready to go. Do the honors.
Cheers, Ganja Creator. If I've ever smoked a vaporizer before, which I have, this is definitely a vaporizer.
And all for pennies. That's $40 for the heat gun. And the rest is dollar stuff. $2 pieces and the bag's 50 cents. Two twist ties. There you go. You could plug it anytime if you ever want to store it for later or walk around with it. I've plugged it and left it there for hours and it's still just as good. Positive vibration, yeah, positive. You're picking up, picking up, you're picking up.